Dr. Sherry May, and with her show. Y'all, I just wanted to show some light on this. Many of you may already know this, but I just want to bring it to your attention if you don't know. Okay? Y'all know these premieres, which is right here. You know, they making some changes in here, and they say, y'all excuse me, my allergies got on me. Oh yeah, but anyway, on the premieres here, they said that they're changing some things where you can have a watch page instead of this little boring thing right here. You know, we always see when it's counting down, you can change it and customize it and make it your own, from what I understand. So let's look in here and see what it says. Well, y'all can read it, y'all see it for yourself, y'all see that. All right, and now, you know, if you don't know how to premiere a video, y'all get in there and do it. Y'all, this, if you're not monetized, this help with your watch time hours. So y'all get in there, y'all put this information in there. You know, we should know how to do it. And if you don't and you need help, feel free to reach out to us. You can reach out to us on Instagram or through emails. That's concerning the video on it now. All right, and you know, some of you may not know this as well. It says about the watch page, the premiere watch page. Here you go, right here. You can customize it. It says, once a premiere is scheduled, a shareable and public page is created. This page shows the video metadata, including the description and thumbnail your video eventually premiere on this watch page. Viewers can start interacting through comments and live chat and during the premiere. And as you can see that this person here, I already got the chat going, and look like they got some super chats in there. Okay. And it's letting you know the countdown to it. Now, a lot of times is YT, they send out the notifications late. But if you put it on your community tab, and hopefully somebody will see it. I try to schedule ahead of time if we can. Okay, it says super chats are available. It says date and time and reminder. Number 3, it says the number of people waiting on a premiere. And it says promote your watch page. Have a clear metadata. And they got some more information right there. You can go and read at your own time. And let's see here. It says tease the video. Share your URL in the community posts or social media networks. So do you guys have a URL? If you don't, you better go look it up and get you one. And it said make it appearance. You know, sometimes I've noticed people have premieres and how you the host and you ain't there. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna get off of this thing. I'm gonna go on and go. But no further ado, I just wanted to go ahead and let y'all know about the new changes that was in here. And let y'all be aware of it. We don't want to be blindsided. So until next time, we see you guys later. And peace.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.